But in the 80s, something else was happening where church attendance was kind of waning a little bit, and people were making comments like, the Bible just feels boring to me. You may have heard friends say that. The worship just felt lifeless. Communion was just like this ritual.